Commando. Destination. Berlin. Missing the disc. Sims. The next generation people simulator. Push them to extremes. Create your Sims. Fulfill their life dreams. Control their world. EA Games, 2004. Is missing. iPod Touch. The iPod is missing. Fender, the first step, tuning techniques and essential chords. This came with a guitar. NASCAR Racing 1999. It's got a disc. NASCAR Heat. Hasbro Interactive. NASCAR Heat. NASCAR Racing 2. NASCAR Racing 3. NASCAR Legends. NASCAR Legends takes you back to the time when muscle cars like the Plymouth Superbird and Ford Torino ruled the tracks. 1999. There's a disc. Sims, the people simulator from the creator of SimCity, EA Games. $19.99, $2,000. A disc. Two-game collection, Lego Island and Lego Island 2. 2007. So these are all PC games for the computer. Red Baron, Ace of the Sky, an interactive flight game. Also on this CD-ROM, 1099 hours free, America Online. 2004. NASCAR Legends. Okay. Is this the missing disc? I'll find out later. Kellogg's, Tony the Tiger, Talking Tony, Voice Activated Software, I'm tempted to install this. I love Frosted Flakes. Sound Blaster. Be a manual from a sound card. MP3 player. WWF SmackDown 2 PlayStation. That needs to go into a different box. 2000 is the year. Set it over here. Professional EWI 4000S electronic wind instrument. I need to let my dog in. I'll be back. Okay, I'm back. The Sims. Hot date. Expansion pack. I bet there's not a disc. There's a disc. You know, I have a couple of old computers. Looking at these games makes me want to just load them all onto a vintage PC. NASCAR Racing 3 Expansion Pack. The year 2000. Xbox 360 Live Demo Disc. Major League Baseball 2K8. I guess that's 2008. Guess I need to put that somewhere else. And I need to put this. Headset. In the garbage or a garage sale box or something. Race Driver 2. Ultimate Racing Simulator. Fifteen types of racing. Pack racing up to 21 cars in a pack. Wow. Windows 98, Windows ME, Windows 2000, or XP. NASCAR Legends Game Manual. This is from back in the day when they used to give you manuals with your software. Something that you can actually hold in your hand. This particular manual is chocked full of facts and figures and trivia, bios on the drivers, just looking at this one manual would make a pretty good video. NASCAR Legends. NASCAR Racing 4. That's the good old days. NASCAR Racing 3 Expansion Pack. This is where they give you extra tracks. Evergreen Speedway, Heartland Park in Topeka, Kansas, I-70 Speedway in Odessa, Missouri, I hear some rain, Louisville Motor Speedway, Louisville, Kentucky, Marin Raceway, Bakersfield, California, Portland International Raceway, Portland, Oregon. Here's the main manual for NASCAR Racing 3. Look at that. There's about 250 pages in this manual. Do they still give you manuals these days when you buy the game at the store? Codemasters Games. take a look outside. See if it's rain or hail. It's rain. NASCAR Racing 2003. That's a much smaller book. It's still about 70 pages. Here's an instruction manual, NASCAR Heat. It's about 60 pages. Did we already look at this? Lord of the Rings, War of the Ring, The Force of Evil, The Power of Good, One Ring to Rule Them All. That's what I should do. Set up a machine just for vintage games. UAE Sports NASCAR Thunder 2003. Roll with the Thunder. This is Dale Earnhardt Jr. This was released in 2002. Does it have a disc? Indeed. Half-Life Platinum Collection. Game of the Year. Half-Life Counter-Strike. CD keys. What's on the back of this? SWAT. Urban Justice. And this is 2002. Mature, blood, strong language, and violence. My God. NASCAR Sim Racing. That's a small book. Warner Brothers Music. AE Sports F1 2002. Little spider. This game costs $53. Good gosh. 2002. And for $53, they should have gave a much Battlefield 1942 Deluxe Edition. It's missing the disc. Hmm. The Sims Living Large Expansion Pack. The Ultimate Power Trip. SimCity 3000. I don't see a date. But I see a disc. This is like the bottomless box. The Sims House Party Expansion Pack. Is that a mime? I don't see a date. There's a manual on race driver 2, a manual on Battlefield 1942, PlayStation 2 manual. I need to put that with a PlayStation 2. Blue Thunder Racing Wheel. Battlefield 1942. System requirements. And here's the last thing. In the box. A camera. A damaged. Maybe not. It looks like the battery door has been taped to close. Like on Coolpix. NASCAR Racing 4. And a little foam wind cover. And the power just blinked because of the storm. Thanks for watching, guys. Thank you very much.